Hello, I'm the Right Awkward Pilkington Smythe, and welcome to What's Pissed Me Off Today. The NHS has been abused for decades by people who have absolutely no right to use it. Foreigners left an unpaid bill totaling 30 million pounds in one 12-month period. This data was provided by the Press Association under the Freedom of Information Act. Now, some trusts tried to recover this money owed, but failed and wrote the debt off. Trying to locate these people is nearly impossible, as they can give any name and address and do not have to show any ID upon signing in at the reception at hospitals. Now, this situation cannot be allowed to go on any further, so the Renaissance Party is going to implement an in-house, state-of-the-art RoboCop security at all hospitals prior to entering the main building.
You have 10 seconds to comply.
No passport, ID, or a non-UK citizen will mean absolutely no entry or treatment. Now, this RoboCop security incorporates metal detector, drunk and substance abuse systems, which are no longer treated. RoboCop then tasers that individual, and a robo-drone scoops them up and dispenses them in some shitty field somewhere. Abuse of any NHS staff. Once again, RoboCop tasers them and throws them into a solitary, confined, freezing cold cell, and the individual is only freed upon £1,000 fine being paid. Payment not received within 2 days, then RoboDrone dumps them at sea somewhere, and the bastards are never to be seen again. All ambulances will now incorporate a robo-drone, and any staff abuse, RoboCop will put them in a pod and launch them into space. That is the Renaissance Party's plans, and I hope you've enjoyed listening to What Pissed Me Off Today. Bye-bye.